Bangalore city saw an unprecedented violence last night when allegedly by a post for MLA Akhand Srinivas Murthy's nephew on Prophet Muhammad led to the large-scale violence in three places in Bangalore. We are right now at DGLE police station. From the visuals, you can see the impact of the violence which happened last night when this small police station was garrowed by more than 500 people trying to burn it down. And you can see that police vehicles were torched. More than 50 to 60 people, policemen have been injured, including an ACP level and DCP level officer there. DCP is himself was came under attack. His driver was injured and his official vehicles were also damaged. And more than 50 vehicles of cops have also been damaged. As you can see, we are at DGLE police station. This is where we saw the maximum impact of the violence there last night when the mob was unrelenting despite appeals from many people, including leaders of the Muslim community, and MLA Zameer Ahmed and Rizwan Arshad were on the spot asking people to calm down, not to take law into their hands, and saying that the people anyone who is responsible behind it, action will be initiated against them. But despite appeals, the mob was unrelenting. They were not willing to listen to anyone, including appeals from the community leaders, and you can see they indulge in violence here. It was a hard time for the Bangalore cops to control the crowd, and the cops commissioner himself was on the spot, and the home minister and chief minister himself were monitoring the situation here, urging, also making appeals to the mob there not to take law into their hands, and whoever is responsible for the post allegedly our action will be initiated against them. The mob also went on from here and attacked the MLA Akhand Srinivas Murthy's house. Stones were pelted at him initially, but it also led to arson and violence against his house. But the MLA also appealed that he stands with the Muslim community, and he said that do not indulge in violence. Who is responsible behind that post, and they will be brought to justice. And there were also several appeals made by people, but mob couldn't be controlled, and a rapid action force had to be called to finally to brought the mob under control. Around the violence went on till late in the night, and the cops had to fire shots in defense, as otherwise the mob could have were not coming under control. Because of the shots fired, two people have been injured. I beg your pardon, two people have been died because of the police firing, and several other injured. As we speak, more than 110 people have been arrested, and the arrest likely to go up as the investigation continues. Revenue Minister Ashok had come late in the night, and he informed that anybody who is responsible behind it, whether it's an individual or an organization, and we will be brought to justice, and the state police will not leave anyone. He also hinted that it was a premeditated action, and that's the reason why that violence spread in three places. Especially the impact of it was seen at KGLE, TGLE police station where we are right now, and also at Akhand Srinivas Murthy's house. Congress party leaders, including Dinesh Gundrao and others, also made an appeal to the mob that they do not take law into their hands. Whoever is responsible behind it, action will be taken against them. Now, this is the violence which happened. The Bangalore city has unprecedented, not seen it before. And the organization or the people who are behind it, the cops are saying that anybody who has indulged in the violence, he will be arrested. So far, 110 people have been arrested, and the arrest likely to continue. Section 144 have been imposed in Bangalore city till further notice. And also, DGLE and KGLE police station areas, Nakabandi has been done. The state administration has also called for a meeting of the religious leaders in Karnataka, and said that they will hold talks with all the stakeholders in this issue and ask people to maintain calm and do not take law into their hands. And who is responsible for that post, action will be initiated against them, and including the people who indulge in the violence.